Amen. Amen.
Raising my hands to you, oh Lord.
Oh, Heavenly Father, we come before you with our heart full of gratitude and anticipation. We gather here. Thank you, Lord God, for your unconditional love and grace in our lives. We are grateful for all the blessings and everything you give to us. Thank you, Lord God, this community and Purpose for Christ. We gathered here finally as servant leaders. Lord God, thank you for the gift of life, gift of family, gift of community, and gift of anointing of servant leaders. Our Purpose for Christ. Yes, Lord God, we don't know in the future where we'll go, but Lord God, we know that because of your unconditional love and your grace, we can be alive, we can go on our mission. Lord God, We are very thankful and grateful for everything. And thank you for our mission giving us. We are here together to proclaim your faithfulness. Yes, Lord God, we surrender you, Lord. Mold us into your image and use us the good delivery of the light to the end of the earth. Lord God, bless here this venue. Bless our elders and all the leaders of Couples for Christ. Lord, also bless our leaders who cannot come here today. Yes, Lord God, bless all the members, including their families. Lord, we want to ask you to watch over us and also protect us always here today. I came here from Japan, but I know because of your grace, because of your blessings, I could be here with all our brothers and sisters, which are very thankful. Lord God, please give us the light that not reflects only the light itself, but light of Jesus, true light of Jesus. And help us to be the gift that can be a gift, giving the gift. And all of this we ask and pray in the holy mighty name of your Son Jesus Christ, who lives and lives with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Amen. Amen. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Amen. O glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. In the name of the Father, of the Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you, brothers and sisters. May God be praised. Domo.